Come and make your presence known, reveal the glory of the living God. Spirit of the sovereign Lord, come and make your presence known, reveal the glory of the living God. So let the weight of your glory cover us. Let the light of your river flow. Let the truth of your kingdom reign in us. Let the weight of your glory, let the weight of your glory fall. Let the weight of your glory reign in us, Yamanakianan. Let the weight of your glory, Madiana Manukatelia. Let the weight of your glory fall. There is a weight of his glory. There is a weight of the glory of the Lord, because the weight carries us, the glory carries the weight that sin cannot withstand. The glory carries the weight that sickness cannot withstand. The glory carries the weight that flesh cannot stand. I said the glory, when the glory shows up, shame is removed. When the glory shows up, demons leave. When the glory shows up, principalities and powers, they are under your feet. There is a way. There is a way. There is a way. All this glory. Rising in this room, it's bringing many sons into glory. It's recruiting many sons into glory. I hear the sound of our mothers of rain. Here I'm under Kobe and Atal. I can see, I can feel, I can touch, because I know it when I see it. I know it when I see it. I feel it when I see it. There is the glory.
to hear the sound of heaven. It's like the sound of many waters. It's the sound of worship coming from the throne. Direction. A smile from every nation. Leave your voice to make it glorious. Sing it.
Let thy glory, let thy glory,
just pray in the spirit for 1 minute. Open your mouth and pray in the spirit. Father, we give you the praise. We give you the honor. Lift those hands high.